If ever there was a tour de force, this is it. This is a Chicago vase, but a small one made by George Owen. It's reticulated, pierced, and they reckon that George Owen used to put the pot when it was green, slightly damp, the clay, onto a turntable and spin it round, and used to pierce it with little sticks. And because he was ambidextrous, the piercing was really, really even. But look at that, it's absolutely fantastic. What a skill, what a skill. Do come and have a look, please, at George Owen's work.